Okay, that looks correct. Okay, those two didn't look that... It's supposed to look like a crazy face with two different kinds of eyes. One dark, one light, and then a crazy nose and a mouth. I'm not sure. It's missing a piece, though. What piece is it missing? I need to find the missing piece. Okay. Oh. Why is it always scary when I find these things? I'm guessing it's... Oh, is it there? Are you the missing piece? Huh, one of these things again. I feel dizzy. Childhood memory. Birthday. Mom, I want cake. Don't be silly, honey. We'll cut the cake once your friends come by later today. Are you sure they're coming? Yes, I'm sure. Oh, okay then. But before that, you need to tidy your room. Okay, Dad. I will tidy up after breakfast. What are my old ears hearing? You promise? I promise I'll tidy my room. I thought he was mad about that, like he doesn't want to wait till after breakfast. That's great, honey. That's exactly how big boys like you behave. Nice hair, by the way, for him. Oh, Dad? I mean, for our main character. Did you have something for our boy? Yes, Mom. Oh, that's weird they call themselves Mom and Dad. I believe I have something here behind my back. Ooh, happy birthday, son. Happy birthday, honey. What's in the box? Her pretty head. Go ahead and open it. It's a decapitated head. Whoa! Constructor set number 649. Really? This is the best present ever. Really? You don't think 650 would be better? I love you, Mom and Dad. Okay, back to reality. I remember my birthday. How I miss my parents. Okay. Do we have something? We don't have something, right? No. Did I run... No, it wasn't over here. I'm still looking for a missing piece. Constructor set number 649. Could it be that simple? 649. Wasn't that was before? That's what it was before last time too. My little note 649. You have to hide now? Huh? What's this? A rusty old piece. Surely it has a place. Item found. Puzzle piece. All right. I can't hide in there. And somehow that unlocked the door. Gotta love the logic. The grandfather clock. Yeah, one of the images. This place seems familiar. Well, the clock was one of the images on the TV in the film strip. Oh, he's still talking. It reminds me of my childhood home. Well, it's a little decrepit now. I hope it looked better back then. In fact, from his flashbacks, it did look a lot better back then. There's an old clock that's missing pendulum. Missing a pendulum. Okay, a door. What's this? Oh, just nothing? Oh, there's another hiding spot. That's where we came in. That goes through there. Now let's go through the door first, I guess. Hidden in the darkness. It's a lampstand. One that's missing a bulb. Okay. Yeah, I could see the... I heard a weird sound. There's, puffs that... Dust goes by. Dust puffs up as you walk. Pretty cool. Can't always see his feet, but it's a pretty cool effect. So this? I think it's just a doorway, but it kind of looks like a mirror. Four ways? I don't want the four ways. And we have all these hiding spots, I notice. Alright, let's try the bathroom first. It's usually just a small room. My oldest friend. Oh man, the flickering I don't like. So nothing in here to look at, then. Kind of worried that I'm missing something when the light is not shining. That I can examine something. I don't see anything. My old friend. Is this his bedroom? That sound? God damn. Mm. Alright, we haven't gone up here yet. We came from there, right? What about this door? The Red Gaze Part 4. Huh? What's this? Oh, for the lamp. This will be useful. Item found. That's cool. We'll take it. Just curious. It's a lampstand. One that's missing a bulb. Okay, so I'm gonna put the bulb in the other one for some reason. Oh, that thing. I wonder what that means when it turns like that. Okay, that means we'll usually we find it some another place. Four ways. Oh God. I do not like that. It's not for that lamp then. forget where the other one was. In the bathroom? No, there's nothing to see. This is the bathroom. Forgot we came in here, but there's nothing to see. It doesn't look like a bathroom. I need comfort. This house reminds me of my childhood home. All those valuable memories. But they're a thing of the past, so what's the point anymore? Oh, here we go again. There's comfort. Oi! Try to think positive. Maybe you could forge new, happy memories. Okay. And just as suddenly as he came, he's gone once more. Alright. Anything else here? Got doors. A place on the stone. Okay. That's where we couldn't get in. There, it's not locked anymore. Okay, we can get to the other side. I don't see a reason to go there now, but... It looks like an altar that's missing something. Yeah, I have to dig out someone's heart or something like that. Put it on the altar. Okay. I don't have any items to... mess around... with it. He's got a good beat to his walking there. Oh, what's this? I need to find a fuse. Huh. We have light anyway. What do we need a fuse for? I know there's nothing in here, but... if you might find something. No. Not at this point, anyway. Well, we haven't been out here for a while. Let's try to look. Grandfather clock. Did I even look at the clock? It's an old clock that's... oh, a missing pendulum. So we need a pendulum and a fuse. Hidden in the darkness. So maybe in the darkness we find a fuse. Well, on that side anyway. Examine it again. I moved the bulb from there. Hopefully it's not supposed to keep it there. Well, it says hidden in the darkness, so I thought there might be something hidden on the side there. was really nothing here. Whatever that means. So I came from here. This is missing a pendulum. Really nothing, not a lot in these rooms. So, what's this? Have I been here recently? Hidden in the darkness. Yes, I have. Okay. So we go this way. I don't need to hide right now. We go through here. The old house. So now I can pass through here. Whatever I want. So we need something for an altar. We need a pendulum. And we need a fuse. And this just brings us back here. Wow, where do I find any of this stuff? Did I use the bulb here? Or did I take the bulb from here? Oh. Huh. There's a hole in the wall behind the couch. I couldn't see it before. Okay, so there's three different places to put the light switch. I didn't realize that. Alright, I guess we're going in. He's calling for me. Oh, I don't like the looks, like the sound of that. Or the looks of that, or anything like that. Oh, God. Why? Oh, it turns. An anchor, maybe? Eh. What's this? A pendulum? For the clock. I think I know where to put this. Who's that? And why are there slugs? Okay, he's gone now. Should I leave that there? I wonder if I'll need it somewhere else. Let's take the thing. I have a feeling we don't need to come back here anymore. Okay, the pendulum. Okay. Now what? Is it time to hide? Oh, that's a door. That's one scary door, let me tell you that much. Oh, I should have saved. Withstand. Okay, I'm gonna save. Because I don't know what's gonna happen now. Maybe we'll find a fuse, though. Missing a bulb. I'm glad I took that. There's another fuse box. Collecting fuses is a hobby of mine. Alright, we took one out of there. And we can put it in the other one. Anything else in here? No. Okay. We'll take this back. Like to hear him say that. Oh God! Hey! Where are you going? Go away, Greed. Now you're just saying things that you don't even mean. Take me with you again. I'll show you the way. Tempting, is it not? Forget reason, that old fool. He's all bark and no bite, always talking and never doing. You think he can help you? I don't know. See? Take a look and see where being humble has taken you. Take my hand, and we will bow to no one. But you also played a role in my downfall. I don't want to walk that path once again. You fool. You're weak. You think you can resist me? I'm your addiction. No matter what, I will always be there. Yes, you're my addiction. But I made a mistake and confused you with ambition. I won't let you out. We will see about that. My pretty. Greed. Will he ever leave me be? Yeah. Eventually. So I found a fuse. Is it train? Oh, where's the hiding spot? And what's that guy doing there? No! Open the door! Kill that guy instead. Oh, he just stays there. What are you doing here? I can't talk to him? He's just like here, okay. Okay, where's the fuse box? I've forgotten. Four ways. I know it's at the end of one of these hallways. Not in the... I don't think it's in here. No. There's like nothing in here. Maybe through here. Oh, wait. There it is. Okay, I got the fuse. Oh. You know what I'm wondering? Where's the save point? I'm not sure where it is. That goes outside. Save point is inside, isn't it? Could be there or there. Here it is. That's why they had running. At least part of the reason is seems to be longer corridors this time. Should I take this again? Can I even go up without it? Oh. What happened to my friend? Huh. Another one of these things. It's so hypnotic. Childhood memory. Moving house. I thought he was gonna, like, I thought we were gonna ride, like, in the car, because the way he was, looked like he was in it. Scare the dark. Enter. Right. Did you pack your toys yet, honey? I'm doing it now, Mom. Okay, doing it now, Mom, doing it now. I don't want to move. But Dad says business isn't good during the recession. Whatever that means. I'm almost ready. It's time to go, Mr. Armstrong. Is that Stretch Armstrong? See you soon, buddy. Your turn, Mr. Snoutty. Oh no, it's the elephant. The elephant is scary. We do not like it. It chased us in the first game. What's that, Mr. Snoutty? You don't want to go there? Well, too damn bad! No. You're right. I'll hide you so you can stay with me. But you must be quiet. Don't worry, Mr. Snoutty. I won't put you in there. Put him in there. Alright. Mom won't find you here. Oh, did we leave him behind? We forgot him and left him behind, right? That's why he hated us in the first game. Some shush. Brown, 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 brown. All packed. Did you pack your toys yet, honey? I'm ready, Mom. Oh boy, we forgot Mr. Snoutty. I didn't understand when I was a kid. My parents' business struggled, so we had to move out. I wonder what happened to Mr. Snoutty. That's not a good question to ask. That is really not a good question to ask. What now? Are we done up there? Is that it? I still have the bulb. No place to use it on, though. I guess we're looking around some more. Until the thing chases us. Maybe. Yeah, I guess we're done here. I'm just waiting for that thing to start chasing me. That goes outside the house. Should we be going outside the house? This is the only place that doesn't have anything in here. Wait. We can examine this now. We couldn't before. Huh. It's the play tent from my childhood. Well, that's where we left him. Or her, or it. Who's gonna come after us? Not happy. Whoa! Is that really you, Mr. Snoutty? Now what? Okay, Mr. Snouty's not happy with us. Mr. Snouty does not want to be put away again. I just came from here. Goes outside, doesn't it? I don't know where we're supposed to be going next. We don't want to plug Mr. Snoutty inside a lamp. Or shall we return him? Well, we can. Plus, that's not, I don't think, is really his room. That's just where we had this memory. Back to the first room, that goes out. Should I be lighting this? We already lit that one though, that's how we found that hole. Taking that. Oh, that's where we took the fuse from. I think that's the only purpose of this room. Is to take the fuse from there and put it in the other fuse box. Alright, let's take this. We might be going back outside then. I kind of wanted to eliminate everything else first. Oh, let's save first. What about this? Oh, the ribbon. Forgot about this. What are we supposed to be doing? Are we supposed to sacrifice Mr. Snoutty? I'll just put you here, buddy. Oh god, here we go.